sure what you've got. Shabba!
Hi, ladies. I'm James and I'm from Devon.
Whoa. James from Devon. Girls, are you turned on or turned off? Good start, James. Four lights off, still 26 lights left on now. Natalie, why did you turn your light off so quickly?
Oh, well, look, how ridiculously cute is he? You look really lovely, you're really well turned out. You're like Polly Pockets. I feel like you're like a my first boyfriend. I could kind of pick you up and put you in my pocket. So, 6'1" is a lot of lady to handle, and you look a little bit too small to take it on, I'm afraid.
Oh, OK. Could you handle a lady over 6 foot, James?
Although I am quite small, Paddy, they do say the best things come in small packages. And maybe I'll grow on you.
Good lad. Celine, why have you kept your light on?
The look is a bit clean cut. I mean, you're very good looking and it's good, but the tattoos kind of tell me that there's a little bit of a rough side, so I want to see what's next and hopefully I'm right.
So you have this kind of clean cut image, James, but is there like a darker side?
There's a few more tattoos underneath as well, so maybe.
Sam and Kat, now you're both from Devon.
Yeah, we lived there for 18 years. Sidmouth, have you ever heard of it?
I have, yeah.
James, how could you miss these walking the streets of Devon?
I don't know.
Can I just do something for a minute?
Absolutely.
I know you didn't come out, stand and stare. You bought new shoes and you did it. Yeah, you made a real effort tonight and it shows. I could tell by your face you didn't want to be alone.
Oh! Watch me. Harry Scarlett.
Paddy, I'm in my element here. It's a bit of a Bobby Dazzler, isn't it?
Oh, it's a Bobby Dazzler. You're going to see Bobby Davril now. Yeah, so why have you kept that light on?
Oh, it's gorgeous. I wear neck scarves all the time. And also, you're from Devon. I go on holiday to Breen Sands. You carry a vampire.
Oh, no, I ain't got any shoes. You went. What do you think of Abby Scarlett?
Beautiful Abby Scarlett. Maybe you could come on holiday in my hometown.
Oh, OK. Doing well, James.